This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, November 11th, 1960, Santo and Johnny were on American Bandstand playing Twistin Bells, which was released as a B-side of Bullseye. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.